just got my first 270s off on the tube, so I'm gonna try to catch one on film.